No.
Hi, everybody. This is Gina from Empirical Paranormal. We're going live here at an investigation, and we're going to start off with the dowsing rods and get that going. So, are you ready?
I'm ready when you are.
Okay. Is there anybody here with us at the moment? Cross for yes and out for no. Yes. Okay.
Are you a male?
Straighten your abs, please. Is there any females here? That's a yes. Yeah. Straighten your abs. Thank you. Is there more than two of you here? Is there more than so just one person? Is there three of you here? That was the cover out. There's three of you. Okay, straighten your abs, please. Did you live in this house? At one time? Are you a visitor? Are you still with us? Okay, straighten your abs, please. Is there any children here? There's a child here that's up. It could be.
I hear that.
Sleeping, the blue light's on out there in the kitchen. That's where I heard the scrape from.
Oh, the coffee pot's the one.
I don't know.
It was like a scrape though, wasn't it?
Is it the cat? It's the cats are in your room, right?
I don't, I know.
Let me just check. Go ahead. Are you out in the kitchen?
That light's definitely on now.
Yeah.
Are you out in the kitchen? Or is one of you out in the kitchen?
That would explain that.
Because the cats are in your room, right?
Yeah. Yeah, the little blue light is on. That's one of our EMF detector pods, and it wasn't on a few minutes ago. Okay.
Car's outside. Who's out in the kitchen? Is the child out in the kitchen? Is there four people here? Motorcycle or car outside? It says four. Okay, is there more than six people here? Straighten your straighten your eyes, please.
That was the coffee pot.
Is there more than six people here? Besides us three? Oh, yeah. Okay. Can you please straighten your eyes? Is there 10 people?
Downstairs, but then I heard something.
There was like a flutter out there.
Yeah.
It's like,
I heard that. I heard them downstairs, then I heard that.
Here, you hold this. I'm going to go look around.
Okay.
Are you out in the kitchen? Where Dominic just went? Are you in my room? It's in my room. Are you in my room? He was in my room, too. That's when I just asked it.
When I walked in there, something behind me made a noise.
Yeah.
And then it got really staticky. And then arms and stuff were really staticky.
Okay.
Just, it felt like there was something like standing by my shoulder as I watched it.
How old are you? Are you in your 20s? Are you 10 years old? Let's see. Are you in your 30s?
Motorcycle.
Right.
Now, who are we talking to so we know?
Yeah, can you give us a name? There's recorders sitting right on the coffee table. And you could talk right into them. Yes.
Okay.
Okay. And there's also a recorder sitting next to Donald that's sitting next to me. Oh, I'm sorry. It's across the room. I thought that was the recorder.
No.
Okay. So it's across the room. Over by that light over there. You could talk into that, too.
Anything on EMF in there?
Are you the one that opens the cabinet doors in the kitchen? Yes.
Mm-hmm.
There was a
quick yes. That literally happened on Sam one day. She went out there and then went back in her room and then went back out and the door into the sink was open. And there was no cats around or anything.
Okay.
Bam. My wrist is...
Oh. Did you throw the ring across the room? Yes.
Oh. That was quick. Wow.
Wow, that's a big yes. Were you mad? Oh, straighten your eyes up. Thank you. That was my problem. Were you mad when you threw the rings across the room? Or ring? No.
Did you just feel like doing it?
Or was it a way of you letting us know you were here?
That's what, yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, straighten your eyes.
So let's interact.
Is it, well, we've seen you here in the house. We've seen your shadow. And we've also seen a light. So, do you visit, like, every day? Are you here all the time?
Well, the question is, are we talking to the little girl, or are we talking to something or somebody else?
That's what we gotta find out. Who are we talking to? Are we talking to the child?
Who was that?
Outside.
Yeah, is the car pulling out?
That's known for a child.
Are you an adult?
Mm-hmm. Are you an adult?
Okay.
Okay, straighten the rods, please. So, whomever we're talking to right now, are you a male?
Kind of hesitant to answer that.
Mm-hmm.
Straighten the rods, please.
Straighten the rods.
Are you able to change what you are as far as gender and shape are concerned?
That's a yes. Because we've seen different shapes.
Different shapes, different genders, different everything.
Yeah. Can you please straighten the rods? Please straighten the rods.
That was my cup.
I don't want to ask this, but I have to.
What?
Just for your peace of mind. Do you like the new tenants that are in this apartment?
Very hesitant.
Mm-hmm. He's very hesitant on that, but it was a
yeah, it was a yes,
yes,
but very,
but
very
hesitant.
Hesitant,
yeah.
It's just like, what happens if I say no kind of thing, like...
Exactly. Yeah.
Do you like that they redid the apartment? Do you like that they put a new sink in and painted and...
Yes.
Oh, good. It's a plus.
Okay, straighten the rods. I'm going to ask this. Did one of you follow us home? Were you attached to someone here? All right, I asked two questions. All right,
yes.
Did you follow us home here?
Apartment 3?
No. Okay. So.
I'd say follow and attached are two different things, though.
Are you attached to somebody here?
Doesn't want to answer.
Are you here because you know of our abilities, that you could contact us?
Mm-hmm. That was a quick one, too.
Yeah. You didn't want to answer if you were attached to any of us, but nothing bad's going to happen if you admit you are or not. So can you just admit it? Are you attached to one of us? Does not want to answer.
Oh.
It is.
Oh, okay.
Wow, that was, why? Why wouldn't you want to answer?
Wow.
Are you attached to me? Are you attached to my mom over here? Are you...
Are you attached to Sam?
I was just going to ask that.
Mm-hmm.
Somebody something...
That was his watch.
That was my watch beeps.
Do you not want to tell us who you're attached to?
No.
Yes.
Does not want to tell.
Yeah.
Okay,
That's
if you're not attached to a person, are you attached to an item in this place?
Attached to one of us, but it doesn't want to say who.
That's a yes. straighten the rods.
As long as you don't attach to me, we're okay.
Monique
says
hi. Are you attached to me?
Monique says hi.
Oh, hi.
Who's it?
My friend Martin.
Oh, hi.
Are you attached to me?
Mm-hmm.
And the cicadas going nuts
out
there.
The cicadas are going crazy tonight.
What is?
The cicadas. You hear that in the background outside?
Yeah,
it's a cicada.
Oh, okay.
And they normally don't do that.
Not this late at night.
No. Okay. So if you're attached to me, yeah, oh, jeez.
No, do
it. I didn't even ask a question yet.
Oh, boy.
It's like I knew I was going to ask. Okay, did I bring you back from the hotel? Yeah. Yeah, maybe as much. I had some stuff happen.
I remember that, yeah.
At the hotel.
Okay. So that's...
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, guess what? Okay.
I'm not shocked.
Yeah.
Oh.
Is that a yes or a no?
What, for what?
I don't know.
But
you're not sure.
Oh.
Well, wait.
Okay, now we're going crazy.
We didn't ask anything.
Unless it's like freaking.
There goes the train.
Yeah, there goes the train.
Okay. So we established.
You might want to wait for that to go away.
Yeah.
That's going to be really loud.
It's getting really loud, but I don't think they can probably hear it.
Oh, I'm sure they can.
Oh, yes, it said it. It's saying yes, it can.
Mm-hmm.
I have noise cancellation on my mics in there, and it still comes over.
Okay, so that since we established that you're attached to me, are you a male?
We asked that earlier.
Yeah, but there's more than...
Oh, yeah, that's true.
One person here. Okay. All right, so guess what? You can't be attached to me anymore. You have to go.
Don't go to me.
Or me.
So, it's saying yes. Do you want, all right, hold on. Straighten the rods, please. Do you need help? Do you need help? Are you stuck?
Mm.
Yes.
Do you think they're the one who was in that dream you had?
Mm-hmm. Okay. Are you the male that was in the dream that I had that wanted help? They asked me for help.
Yeah, I remember that. Remember when I said he's probably here?
Mm-hmm.
That's even more tragic if you picked him up at the hotel.
Okay, are you willing to go to the light? Do you need help going to the light? Yes. Okay, before the night is over, I will help you go to the light. You will be free. Yes. I just heard a click over there.
I just heard a click.
Yeah, I heard that too.
Is there anybody else with you here right now? Yes. Okay. Did they live here at one time? Or did they come with you? Wait, I gotta do this different. Because I'm doing it right. Did they come with you? I picked up two people.
Great.
Right.
Or depends.
Yeah.
How many are here?
Yeah, it really does.
Was that person already here? I know it's getting hot.
Mm-hmm.
No. Oh. Okay. Did she come with you from the hotel? He or she? I'm picking up a she. Is it a female?
That was the coffee maker again.
Okay. I take it she wants help too.
I'm getting up and moving.
Okay. Straighten the rags. Okay. Is there anybody here that has lived here? Yes. It's down.
Part two. Gina Downs.
Straighten your ass.
I just like doing this so I don't have to listen to an hour or some of this stuff. You know?
That's fair.
Okay.
Then break it up.
Yeah.
Did you live in this apartment?
Yes.
Straighten your ass. Is there anybody else here that lived in the apartment next door or the other ones? Pass away in this room?
I still have the candles burning my eyes, the scent from it.
Yes, passed away.
You had a heart attack or something, that's what I'm wondering.
Mm-hmm.
You alright?
Yeah, the candle was burning my eyes.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Alright, are you a male or a female? Or a male? Are you a male? I keep thinking that we're doing the other stuff. Are you a man? Yes. That was a big yes. It sounds like he's getting irritated with me.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, straighten rods. Okay. All right. Is there a child that's lived here too? No. Is there a different entity?
That's a big no.
Is there a different entity that is here other than a human spirit? One that shapeshifts? Yes.
Wouldn't that make two then? Because the other guy said he could do it too.
Yeah. That'll make two of them.
Yeah.
That would explain quite a bit.
Yeah. I've seen lights.
It's downstairs or over there. They both have small children.
Okay.
Sorry.
I was just going to ask. All right. The shapeshifter, is it something that is energy that was made up? No. Is it a negative entity?
Most of them are. I'm not surprised at that.
Okay. So the one that was in my room the other night, was that the shapeshifter negative energy?
That was in my office.
I hear a lot of noises in that.
Yeah.
Yes.
Straighten the rods? What about the figure of the little girl I saw last night? Was that also the shapeshifter? But yet there's no little girl here. So it could have either been a pass through.
Passing through.
Yeah, which would explain why she came straight through my office, and right when I looked, she was gone. Maybe she literally just flew through the office and was in and out.
Right.
Very powerful, though, for sure.
Yeah. Okay, so is there any children whatsoever here that are in spirit? So that child, was that child here last night that Dominic saw?
Yeah.
Sometimes you just have to word things the right way.
Yeah, we're right. Exactly.
Okay, straighten the route.
She's a very powerful spirit then, because
yeah.
Like it was so detailed the way her shadow looked.
Mm-hmm.
Like I could see the outline of her hair. Her dress, all of that. It wasn't just like, it was very obviously a little girl.
Yeah. Did you whisper in Dominic's ear one night?
Oh my god, I forgot about that.
Yes.
I totally forgot about that.
One time I was in the kitchen recently and Dominic was in his office and I could have swore I heard Dominic's voice, but it wasn't Dominic. It was in the same room with me and I thought I was busy doing something and he wasn't there. He was out here.
Yep.
Like a mimic voice?
It happens
voice.
With her voice all the time with me too.
Yeah. Straighten the rods.
It's not just like object permanence or anything either. It's like straight up like I'll be sitting in a quiet room and I'll think I hear it and...
Mm-hmm.
It's not.
Yeah, it's a green.
Yeah.
Okay. So, I think there's many layers in this house that, you know, many people live here.
Oh yeah, 100%.
Okay. I'm trying to ask about this.
And me hiccuping.
Guys?
And me hiccuping.
Any other questions?
Does anything here have any ill intent towards anybody in this apartment?
Mm-hmm.
No.
They just want to be known.
Yeah.
How about the shapeshifter? That negative energy? Does it have... Yeah.
Of course. Playful little things. Of course, they always do.
Mm-hmm.
They're just as bad as poltergeists in a lot of ways.
Looks like we're gonna have to do some clearing.
Now, whatever is here, I'm gonna say this: whatever is here has no permission to follow me home. Understand that.
Was that over there or here?
That was over there.
That was over there? It sounded like it was over here to me.
No, it was over there.
Well.
I said yes.
Okay, so you have no permission, so whatever is here cannot follow me home. Will not follow me home. Are we in agreement? Thank you very much.
I wish I could say that.
Yeah, right.
Angel will have a bird.
I wish I could say, don't follow me home.
Yeah, I know, right?
She will have a conniption.
Okay. All right, so what we're going to do is we're going to regroup, and we'll be back. My shoulders are killing me.
I'm hot.
We'll be back, we're going to regroup, and then we're going to come back and do another session and do something else. So I'll see you guys in a bit. Stay tuned, okay? Ha ha ha.